the best of my knowledge, there's not another facility like this in the Northeast, and probably not any in many of the schools in the Midwest.
So welcome to the opening ceremony for this wonderful new Swine Science facility. Today's all about two words: thank you. This new building will help us educate many of the new managers, scientists, and directors important for our industry here.
Science and scientific discovery move fast, and it's sometimes hard for colleges and universities to keep up with it. But in the case of this of Swine Science here at Del Valle, we've had a group of donors, and we've been very fortunate to have them, who have had an interest in making this project come through and having a world-class facility.
So what you see behind me is the culmination of so much hard work by so many people.
The most caring and attentive participant in this whole process, the person with the watchful eyes, looked over every detail and treated this place as if it was his own, which in a lot of ways it is, and it's Rod Gilbert.
We're sitting in the new Swine facility at the moment. We're in the gestation unit. The new unit is a totally biosecure unit. This is a loose house sow unit, so with electronic sow feeding. All the sows have an RFID tag, which is their meal ticket to get into the electronic sow feeder. So when they decide it's time to eat, they'll walk in, it'll see who they are. It will meter out the amount of feed they're supposed to have for the day, and they will get their chance to eat. And when they're done, the door will open, they'll walk out, and then they'll go do about their business and probably end up sleeping about 80% of the day.
The vision and the future of working with our hands and working with animals and working with the land, that's what makes our country great. And I just count it a privilege to be part of that.
A lot of the new technology in here will give new students a chance to be at the forefront of the industry.
Thank you to all the donors and even those that donated their time to help this become the actual structure that is here today.
All right.